गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन दैट इज एडजेक्टिव। होप यू ऑल हैव लर्न दिस चैप्टर एडजेक्टिव इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास। वर्ड दैट डिस्क्राइब ए नाउन और प्रोनाउन आर कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव, मीन्स ऑल द डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स आर नोन एज अ एडजेक्टिव। लेट्स सी थ्रू सम एग्जाम्पल्स। रोहन इज अ गुड बॉय, सीमा इज एन इंटेलिजेंट गर्ल। गुड एंड इंटेलिजेंट्स आर adjective since they describe the noun boy and girl. Let's learn kinds of adjective one by one. Adjective of quality answer the question what kind of. Let's see some examples. He is a brave person. If you ask the question what kind of person he is, then answer comes brave. So brave is an adjective of quality here. She has a beautiful voice. What kind of voice? Answer comes beautiful. So beautiful is an adjective of quality here. Adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity show how much of a thing is meant. Understand through some examples. I ate some rice. He has little intelligence. Adjective of quantity answer the question how much. How much rice did I eat? Some. And how much intelligent? He has little. So here some and little is a adjective of quantity. Adjective of number indicate how many persons or things are meant or in what order a person or thing stands. Adjective of number answer the question how many. Examples here we can see I met her several times. We have two hands. How many times did I meet her? Several. How many hands we have? Two. Several and two are here adjective of number. Demonstrative adjectives point out persons or things meant. These, that, these, those, such, etc. are demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjective answer the question which. These mangoes are tasty. Those books are very interesting. Now you ask the question which mangoes? Answer comes these. Which books? Those. So these and those are demonstrative adjectives here. Interrogative adjectives what, which and whose when they are used with nouns to ask questions are called interrogative adjectives. They are always followed by a noun. Examples which book, whose pen are you using. Which and whose are interrogative adjective here. Possessive adjectives. Possessive adjective show possession or ownership. Examples, they are our friends. She has lost her book. Her, our and her is a possessive adjectives used before a noun to qualify it. Hope you understood up to here. Now you solve this exercise your own as a homework.